Warning, this video may contain strong language and language some may find offensive. If you are one of them people, please fuck off now. But if not, stay for the Saturday Show, Series 1, Episode 10, The Finale! Welcome to the Saturday Show, Series 1, Episode 1. Welcome to the Saturday Show, Series 1, Episode 2, Episode 3, Episode 4, Episode 5, Episode 6, Episode 7, Episode 8, Episode 9. Everybody, welcome to the Saturday Show, Episode 1, Episode 10, the series finale. Hello. This is the finale. We've come through 9 episodes. Yesterday, the Saturday Show was in a city near you. I'll give you a clue. Football team has the worst colours in the world. Yellow and green. No, we weren't in Brazil. The Saturday Show was in Norwich. This is what I brought. So that was Saturday Show's day out in Norwich. Town, city, near you. Even though I went there, I do not support Norwich City because I'm not going to tell you what I support. When I say what, I mean literally what, because what the hell do they think they're playing at? Because at the minute they're playing shit. Well, they always play shit. Anyway, back to the professional Saturday Show stuff. We're kicking off now with the top 10, the last top 10 music charts of the series. So, here we go, shall we? Let's go to music, let's go to top songs. These aren't going by Google Play. In 10, it's Let It Go from Frozen. Finally, when we come back for Series 2, Let It Go will not be in the top 10. I think that's been in the top 10 for 10 weeks now, throughout the whole of this series. In 9, it's Sing by Ed Sheeran. Chandelier, CR, is at 8. Budapest, Georgia Erza, at 7. 6, it's Ghost, Ella Henson. Again, for most of the series now, John Legend has been in the top 10. He's at 5 this week, with All of Me. Problem by Ariana Grande is at 4. It's My Birthday, It's My Birthday by Will.i.am. It's not my birthday, my birthday is in October. 2, Wiggle and Snoop Dogg and Jason Derulo. And at 1, for the very last time, all 1, it's Stay With Me, Sam Smith. So, now, we're nearly time to go, but it will be a bit of an outro, because if only we were 1 week later, because tonight, well, tomorrow night actually, on Sunday night, is the final of the World Cup. But before next series, I've just got one more thing to surprise you with. Last week, I told you to guess this celebrity.
Really? Yeah, because last time you came on the show, you were wearing a shirt and you was a bit tight around your belly.
Really? No, I've actually put a little bit of weight on, but I'm trying because I've left EastEnders now.
Shane Ritchie.
Starting to, like, work out.
Well, you can, because when you were in EastEnders, didn't they say to you, you had to stay like a normal looking bloke?
No, I just made that up because I was putting weight on.
That's a great excuse.
What, a green room though?
That's a good
one. I've had so many mates want to come along to the show tonight, it's hilarious.
Everyone wants to be near Jimmy Carr, don't they?
They do, don't
they? Unfortunately, Series 1 has ended now. But until next series, which is the end of summer, goodbye. Thank you. Goodbye from Official Entertainment. See me for Series 2 on the Saturday Show.